private match, private match, private match. This isn't a private match, but I'm just chanting private match because I'm really excited over the private match options. One of my friends has just come online. Hopefully he's going to update and download the stuff and we'll see what we can get going. It says victory the rebels won, but it came up with defeat on my screen. Lol. And bleeding. Making me the victor. So, what's going on here? There's music supposed to be off. I turned the music off. I got one of those copyright notifications, so. Yeah, so obviously I can't monetize those videos or anything. Obviously, I don't know, can I legally monetize videos of the game that I'm playing? I don't know, is that how it works? You're gonna have to, let me know because I'm not really into all of that. I just wanted to make a few videos showing some moves, some nice moves. Let's go, TIE Fighter. Come on.
Rebel fighters attacking. Break formation and crush them. Do not let them get to any of our transport ships trying to leave the planet.
Rebel cowards.
Rebel fighter locking onto you.
Yeah, I don't like the TIE Fighter. I never have and I never will. I've always preferred the Interceptor or the TIE Advanced. For the curves. Plus it makes it more of a compact ship. So we can get away by the looks of it. If it did, it must have avoided it.
They're outgunning us.
Don't be so sure.
We have a transport heading out. Escort it out of firing range.
Playtime is over. Hit them with full force.
Watch your back.
smoke, follow the smoke, follow the smoke, finish him.
Rebel ship annihilated.
Come on though, that flame was just sick and you know it. I just needed more time. Give me a wingman. Come on, please, God, give me a wingman. Here we go. Sora sub, Centroplex. Here we go.
My scope shows enemy fighters venturing in. They're gonna go after our transport ships. Do whatever you have to, but those ships have to get off world.
Someone just moved me to it. That's my partner.
That's it, you got
and
it.
And I'm crashing to the guy behind him. I got the point. So I'm going to spawn behind my partner now and I'm going to cover him. This is where I'm going to pick up plenty of points, covering my partner. They're always going to try and target the Falcon. And I'm going to be there. Under the ice. This guy say straight away, bird. Oh shit, why did I fire then?
You got him.
Our GR-75 is flying out of the area. Turn any hostiles back.
Transport ship escaped in one piece. Enemy fighter behind you. Shake him off.
I should have got points for that, he just crashed. Because I'm doing slick manoeuvres. As we know, that's what I do.
Lock on to that Imperial shuttle. Fire at will.
Shuttle? Here we go. Making me the big guy. I dealt the most damage to the transport, making me the victor. You guys, another good one. Thank you very much for watching. I really enjoy playing this game. I hope you enjoy some of my exploits. You know, it's a bit like looking back and, you know, it's the old pip pip tally ho, scratch one Jerry, you know, I don't know. It's a little bit like that, I suppose. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Thanks very much.